Well, this is the 5th anniversary of the Attachment Mountain Beer and Wine Festival, and it really is the best event that we've had so far. We have incredible beer here from a myriad of local, state, and even some from out of the state breweries. Over 150 different beers and wines for you to try. Wines from the Central Coast, from Napa Valley, from Sonoma, and great local restaurants featuring great local dishes grown right here in the valley. It's an incredible place to be here at the Attachment Mountain Beer and Wine Festival. We have mountains, incredible temperature, great air at 4,000 feet. You really can get elevated in Tehachapi, and we're proud of that. Every year we have between 2,000 to 3,000 people that come to the event. One of the unique things about our event that's different than any other event is camping. We're one of the few events that allow you to come in on a Friday, camp all weekend, party with us on Saturday, and leave on Sunday. 100% of the proceeds from our festival go to 14 different charities, from Make-A-Wish of Central California, to Kiwanis, to Rotary, to the Tehachapi Wrestling Club. All of them receive funds from this festival, 100% of them, and we want to thank you for making this the greatest, our 5th anniversary, the greatest event we've ever had.
It's on.